I'm really excited to introduce Nataly Tamayo, a high school senior from East Valley High School in North Hollywood, California. Nataly is a fearless leader who organizes with the Coalition for Humane Immigrant Rights, CHIRLA, an organization in LA that invests in the potential of immigrants and refugees in California. Take it away, Nataly.
Hello, everyone. Well, my name is Nataly Tamayo, and I'm a senior at East Valley High School in North Hollywood, California. I'm as well a youth organizer with the Coalition for Humane Immigrants Rights in Los Angeles, California. I'm from El Salvador, and I volunteer with CHIRLA because as an immigrant, I feel moved for their mission to defend immigrants just like me and my family. And because I genuinely want to help my immigrant community. One of my dreams is to attend college right after I graduate from East Valley High School. I want to pursue a medical career just to make my parents proud. I truly believe every student in California should have an equal opportunity to earn a quality education. And that's part of the reason I'm so involved on my campus and I help my peers whenever I can. Just for example, this year I'm running for a student body vice president at my high school. I'm as well a member of the student side council. And I do all of these different roles because I want to serve as a positive role model for all of my immigrants and Latino students. And I guess we can say Kamala Harris isn't the only one running for vice president this year. However, unfortunately, not all students have the same opportunities of being so involved on the campus. At my high school, many immigrants and first generation youth are struggling to keep up with their schoolwork. They work really hard to do well in school because they aspire to do great things. They want to make their parents proud as well, but they want to become someone in life, you know? But they're being left behind because they're not receiving the enough support to help them succeed. Now, this year, voters can help all California students achieve their dreams for a quality education by passing the school's community's first initiative, also known as Proposition 15. Passing Prop 15 will provide $12 billion for California's school and local services every year. If we break it down, that will be $359 million to each school in the Los Angeles Unified School District every year. And that money could be used to hire more teachers and counselors so that all students get the support they deserved and that they need. This year, voters can also help open the doors for college for all immigrants and Latino students by also voting yes on Proposition 16 to bring back affirmative action in California. Now, Latinos make up half of the student population in the state's public schools, and yet we are underrepresented at universities. Passing Prop 16 means Latino and Black students will get a fair chance at earning a college degree, just like everyone else. This will help us give back to our families and our communities who sacrificed so much for us to have the opportunities that they never got to have. Now, let's think of it in another way. Like I mentioned before, I would like to work in healthcare one day, right? But currently, Latinos just make up the 8% of all physicians in the California. Passing Prop 16 is an investment in me to pursue my educational dreams. And it's also an investment in you to get the quality, culturally rooted healthcare you deserve. Finally, if I could say one thing to all young people who are not sure if they're going to vote, I will say this. Your vote is your voice, and don't let anyone take away that from you. Young people can't wait for others to solve their problems. We've got a problem, then we have to solve it ourselves. We need to take charge and handle it ourselves. Latino youth are the present and the future of this state. We can make a difference, and the solution is right in front of us, so we must take it. If you're eligible to cast a ballot in the general election, vote, and vote yes on Prop 15 and Prop 16, so that the future generations of California students have an equal opportunity to earn a quality education. Thank you.